Welcome to Taize, everyone. Let us open our hearts and our minds to the voice of God. A reading from 2 Corinthians chapter 5. Paul wrote, "So we are ambassadors for Christ. Since God is making his appeal through us, we entreat you on behalf of Christ, be reconciled to God. For our sake, he made him to be sin who knew no sin, so that in him we might become the righteousness of God. As we work together with him, we urge you also not to accept the grace of God in vain. For he says, 'At an acceptable time I have listened to you, and on a day of salvation I have helped you.' See, now is the acceptable time. See, now is the day of salvation. The Litany of Praise. Jesus, Son of the living God, splendor of the Father, eternal light, we worship you. Jesus, gentle and humble of heart, our help and our refuge, we worship you. Jesus, God of peace, friend of all, source of life and holiness, fullness comes from you. Jesus, brother of the poor, goodness without measure, inexhaustible wisdom, we worship you. Jesus, good shepherd, true light, our way and our life, we worship you. Jesus, joy of the angels, master of the apostles, strength of the martyrs, we worship you. Jesus, light of the witnesses to the gospel, radiance of all the saints, you satisfy our longing. Breath of God's loving, in each person you place faith. It is a simple trust, so simple that all can welcome it. Recognized or not, you kindle a fire in our darkness that never dies out. Amen.
Thank you.
All right. Thank you for coming to Taize. Have a wonderful night.